course, all the plastics are in the same gym class.
Who are the plastics?
They're teen royalty. If North Shore was Us Weekly, they would always be on the cover.
That one there? That's Karen Smith. She is one of the dumbest girls you'll ever meet.
Damien sat next to her in English last year.
She asked me how to spell orange.
That little one? That's Gretchen Wieners.
She's totally rich because her dad invented toaster strudel.
Gretchen Wieners knows everybody's business. She knows everything about everything.
That's why her hair is so big.
It's full of secrets.
And evil takes a human form in Regina George. Don't be fooled, because she may seem like your typical selfish, backstabbing, slut-faced hoe bag, but in reality, she is so much more than that. She's the queen bee, the star. Those other two are just her little workers. Regina George.
How do I even begin to explain Regina George?
Regina George is flawless. She has two Fendi purses and a silver Lexus.
I hear her hair is insured for $10,000.
I hear she does concerts.
Her favorite movie is Varsity Blues. One time she met John Stamos on a plane. One time she punched me in the face. It was awesome.
She always looks fierce. She always wins Spring Fling Queen.
Who cares?
I care. Every year, the senior service stands for the underclassmen called the Spring Fling, and whosoever is elected Spring Fling King and Queen become the directors of the Student Activities Committee. And as an active member of the Student Activities Committee, I care.
Wow, Damien, you truly outgayed yourself.
Here, this map is going to be your guide to North Shore. Now, where you sit in the cafeteria is crucial, because you got everybody there. You got your freshmen, Roxy guys, preps, JV jocks, Asian nerds, cool Asians, varsity jocks, unfriendly black hotties, girls who eat their feelings, girls who don't eat anything, desperate wannabes, burnouts, sexually active band geeks, the greatest people you will ever meet, and the worst. Beware of the plastics.
Hey, we're doing a lunchtime survey for new students. Could you answer a few questions?
Okay.
Is your muffin buttered?
What?
Would you like us to assign someone to butter your muffin?
My what?
Is he bothering you? Jason, why are you such a skeez?
I'm just being friendly.
You were supposed to call me last night.
Jason, you did not come to a party at my house with Gretchen and then scam on some poor innocent girl in front of us 2 days later. She is not interested. Do you want to have sex with him?
No, thank you.
Good, so it's settled. So you can go shave your back now. Bye, Jason.